Before I develop my demonstration, here are some ellipse generation technique I could use to conduct the following experiments. Everybody recognize this figure defining an ellipse with the detail of all the notations I will use later. This figure is a static figure, but I want to show you all the possible construction that could generate all the possible shapes of ellipses. I mean, to generate the ellipses with all the possible eccentricities. Here is the first possible construction where A is fixed. You fix what number you want. C is my parameter, this distance, and B is constrained by this condition to construct this point. And you can check that if I change the value of C, I can generate all the possible shapes from the circle, diameter AA prime, to, as a limit, the segment AA prime. The second possible construction is obtained when I fix C. I fix half of the focal distance here. A is the parameter I will change from here to infinity, and B constrained by this condition to construct this point. And you can check, I have another way to generate all the shapes, possible shapes, from the segment FF prime to the shape of a circle at the infinity for A. And at last, the third possible construction is obtained in fixing A. B is the parameter between 0 and A, to be sure to obtain the ellipses which principal axis is horizontal here, and C constrained by this formula. And here you can check that I obtain all the possible shapes from, as a limit, the segment AA prime to the circle which diameter is AA prime. We will see later the importance of choosing one of these three possible constructions to investigate without and with the CAS.